What's going on, everybody? This is Trent bringing you another Pokemon Sword video. And today, hopefully, we are going to get to the Pokemon Fossil Revival place. That way, I can switch over to my other account. So, let's get going. We're going to head over to Hammerlock. So, you're going to go down here and take this bridge. In that city in the distance right there, that's Hammerlock. So we're gonna go up here and talk to listen to the in there listening. Excuse me. We're going to be listening to what they're talking about. Now we're gonna head into where we'd take the gym challenge. So if we keep going this way, we'll get to the vault. All right, so we're gonna keep heading this way to get to the vault. Alright, so now we're gonna head on to Route 6. Alright, so I'm gonna go back and heal and buy some items. Alright, now back to where we fought the Team Yell Grunts. Whoa. Okay. How did it get Zap Cannon? Again? And it hit. It hit twice. Okay, then. Ooh. Two zap cannons, that got me scared. Didn't mean to run into him. Alright, so I made it here to the Pokemon Revival place. So give me 1 second, I'm gonna switch over to my other account. Alright, so this is my other account. Alright, so we're gonna climb up this ladder. Oh, he's dead. I'm gonna put Coco in the party in case something happens like that again. Did not mean to run into him. Probably the worst move he did right there. So that's going to be it for this video. So I finally caught up to my other account. I switched over and I did a couple of battles on my other account. But from this point on, it's going to be a shiny team. So if you guys like this video and you want to see more like it, please hit that like button. subscribe, and if you have any suggestions or anything like that, leave a comment down below. As always, take care.